Otters, those adorable little water-loving creatures, are more fascinating than you might think. From their unique names based on gender to their distinctive feces, yes, really, otters have captured the curiosity of many. Interesting facts about otters. These adorable creatures have captured the hearts of many with their playful and mischievous nature. But there's more to otters than meets the eye. Interesting facts about otters. Otters are semi-aquatic mammals. Did you know that otters are specially adapted to thrive in both water and land? They have a unique combination of features that make them excellent swimmers and agile on land. From their webbed feet to their streamlined bodies, otters are built for an aquatic lifestyle. So basically, they are the Michael Phelps of the animal kingdom. Otters are known as dogs or boars, while females are called bitches or sows. And let's not forget about the adorable otter babies, they are called pups or cubs. So, the next time you spot a group of otters, you can impress your friends by using the correct terminology. A group of otters is called a romp. I don't know about you, but imagining a romp of otters frolicking in the water brings an instant smile to my face. Otters have fascinating life cycles. The life cycle of an otter is both fascinating and adorable. Female otters reach sexual maturity at around 2 years old, while males take a year longer. Otters mate and construct their dens, known as holts or couches, where they raise their pups. After 2 months, the pups are ready to explore the water and show off their swimming skills. Otter families stick together for about a year before the youngsters venture out on their own. Variety of otter species. There is a great deal of diversity among otter species, each with its own unique characteristics and adaptations. Some of the different types of otters include the giant otter, North American river otter, and marine otter. These species vary in size, habitat, and behavior, but they all share a love for the water. Description of otters. Otters are known for their long and slim bodies, perfectly adapted for an aquatic lifestyle. With their webbed feet, they can effortlessly navigate through the water, whether it's a river, lake, or ocean. They come in various sizes, ranging from small to large, with each species having its own unique characteristics. One thing they all have in common is their incredibly soft fur, kept dry and warm by a layer of air trapped between the outer guard hairs and the insulated underfur. Habitat and diet of otters. Otters, those adorable little water-loving creatures, are truly at home in aquatic environments. They thrive in rivers, lakes, and coastal areas, gliding effortlessly through the water with their sleek bodies and webbed feet. It's no wonder they've become experts at fishing. Whether it's chasing after a school of fish or diving to the depths for a tasty treat, these otters sure know how to satisfy their hunger. So, next time you catch a glimpse of an otter splashing about, remember that they're just trying to find their next delicious meal. Conservation and threats. Otters may seem all cute and playful, but they face significant threats to their populations. Habitat loss is a major issue, as wetlands and rivers are being destroyed or polluted. This means otters have fewer places to call home and less access to food sources. Pollution from agricultural runoff and industrial waste also negatively impacts their health and survival. Poaching and illegal trade of otters for their fur or as pets further contribute to their decline. Additionally, otters are often victims of accidental entanglement in fishing nets or watercraft collisions, leading to injury or death. Various organizations work towards safeguarding their habitats, promoting sustainable fishing practices, and advocating for the enforcement of wildlife protection laws. These efforts aim to raise awareness, conduct research, and implement measures to conserve otter populations and their ecosystems.